So is the LWO.
As you can see, Logan stole my title. Now we all know the referee's decision is final, but I truly believe that Logan could not beat me if it wasn't for those brass knuckles.
Exactly. Yep.
Without those brass knuckles, I would be standing right here still as the United States champion. So I promise that I will do whatever I can to get a rematch against Logan.
Where's Carlito? Oh, he took the mic off, right?
Nobody wants to see you as United States champion more than Carlito. But are we seriously? We're not gonna talk about it? We're not gonna talk about Crown Jewel? You wanna talk about it? Well, Carlito wants to talk about it.
Uh-oh.
You're blaming the wrong person, Ray. Don't blame Logan. Blame the person that left the brass knuckles on the apron for him.
Santos.
Santos Escobar.
Oh, Carlito's getting mad at Santos. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I mean, Carlito's got a point. Santos did leave the brass knuckles on the apron. He could have just left it on the floor. He did leave it on the apron. Oh, we saw it. Oh, Santos is leaving. So this could be the beginning of Santos heel turn, I believe. Ray's going after Santos. Yeah, Carlito's got a match against Bobby Lashley. Oh, there comes Bobby Lashley now.